Stroll goes fastest through the middle sector. What difference is that going to make, I wonder? Here comes Lance Stroll. Purple through the middle sector. Personal best in the first sector. Can he dislodge his teammate Sergio Perez from pole position? Stroll crosses the line and he does go pole. 147.7. Lance Stroll is on pole for the first time in his career.
I said P1.
Yes, boys!
First Canadian to take pole since Jacques Villeneuve, European Grand Prix in 1997.